Andrew Miller has become their utility relief pitcher.
Miller to the plate. And he struck him out. Steve White, three call, one down. Ball gets away. Perez throws him out to complete the strikeout. The 0-2. He strikes out Benintendi for out number two.
Well, he hasn't gone more than two innings since 2011. But
payoff pitch. He struck him out. And he struck him out. On the ground to second. Kipnis throws him out. One down. 2-2 pitch. Hit to third. And Ramirez made the play. And Young alertly. The 0-2. And he struck him out on three pitches.
We're talking about a 6'7 left-hander who throws 98 miles an hour.
Drive to check. Strike three. Struck out Upton. Steve Wright, three called. Joey Batts strikes out. Two down in the eighth. Things are now officially beyond bonkers. Look who's on here in the seventh. And he strikes out Russell Martin. Two up, two down. Struck out the side. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night. One down. Pereira on the ground to Kipnis. This series, he's faced 12 hitters, struck out 10 of them, and make that 11. And he blew him away for the first out. One out away from a 3-0 lead. Back up the middle. Kipnis on the backhand, long throw, and the Cleveland Indians are a win away from the World Series.
Swung on a one hopper to short. Lindor to second. One. Kipnis relay. Got him! Double play!
And that didn't take long at all. One down.
So opposition now one for 24 with men on against Miller.
Pitch swung on. Bounced in the hole. Lindor gloves it. Spinning throw to second. Got the lead runner.
Field one. Swing and a ball lifted. Shallow left field. Davis coming on. Slows down. Makes a one-handed catch.
How about Andrew Miller? He's made 21 pitches to
opportunity of knocking for the Cubs. This ball is caught. The 0-2. Struck him out, two downs. He tapped the ball. Went around, struck him out. Inning over.
Schwarber doubled off the wall in the fourth. Walked against Andrew Miller in the seventh. Strikeout starts the frame. That's two out. Strikes out the side here in the sixth inning. Hayward jumps to the right side. Kipnis, who just homered, makes the play. Little pop-up left side for Lindor. And it's a quick and easy seven-pitch inning for Andrew Miller. That's two. The second baseman, Kipnis, on the other side of the bag, and he gets the out. No earned runs until the home run by Fowler. And now Rizzo strikes out. Zobrist went around. Fowler at first. Schwarber. Grounds one to short, might be two. Lindor flips out over to first. Got it. Double play.